Govinda, Krishna, Govinda, Govinda, Shyam Ram Krishna, Govinda, Shyam Ram Krishna,
Govinda, Govinda, Paramananda.
Therefore, anyone is interested for spiritual advancement, he should take to this Krishna consciousness movement, which is principally chanting Hare Nama, Hare Nama, Hare Nama Iva Kevalam. Kalo Nasti Iva Nasti Iva Nasti Iva Gati Dandatha. In this age, you cannot practice yoga, mystic yoga practice, meditation. It is not possible. It is very difficult. You cannot arrange for big sacrifices. That is also not possible. Therefore, three times it is said, Nasteva Nasteva. You cannot take to the yogic principle. You cannot take to the ritualistic ceremonies. You cannot take to the temple worship also. It is very difficult. Kriteja Dhyato Vishnu Tritayana Jajato Makai Dapare Parichajaya Kalo Tat Harikirtanat. This is the intention of the Shastra. That in the Satyayuga, when people used to live for 100,000 of years, at that time, yogic principle meditation was possible. And in the Tritayuga, the performance of big sacrifices was possible because things were available. There were jagic Brahmins. In this age, practically, there is no jagic Brahman who can perform yoga. No competent Brahman. Therefore, performance of sacrifices is not possible. The only performance of sacrifice is this, as we are performing Hare Krishna festival. That is stated, Jagai Sankirtanai Prayai Jajanti hi sumedasa. Jagai Sankirtanai. In this age, Kali Yuga, no other sacrifices is possible. Only sacrifice, this is sacrifice. Jagai Sankirtan, that's why we are doing in a small scale, but it can be done in larger scale.
Krishna, Krishna, Hare, Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, 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 Hare, Hare,
Hare Krishna, 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 Hare,